Downward dog. Let's do it. Start off on a tabletop position on all fours. Spread your fingertips real wide when you do this. That way, it's going to help protect your wrists. Curl your toes underneath you so they point towards the top of your mat. And then press down evenly between your hands and your feet while you lift your hips up and back. The most important thing here is that you have a strong connected line from your tailbone all the way down through to your wrists. It is a myth that you have to get your heels flat. Feel free to come up onto your toes or take a bend in your legs. You can step your feet back or closer up towards your hands. Do whatever is most comfortable. Again, it's that front tailbone to wrists line that's most important. Modify to make this pose right for you. And that is, ba-ba-da-ba, downward facing dog.